This next piece features two memorable melodies made famous in Christmas movies. To quote the lyrics of the classic song from Home Alone, "All of the music, all of the magic, all of the family home here with me." Please enjoy the fourth grade singing, "Silver and Gold" and "Somewhere in My Memory."
It wouldn't be a magical Christmas without our friend Rudolph. Listen for the additional lyrics that have become popular just by sheer number of times it has been sung.
Thank you.
For our next magical Christmas character, we have Frosty the Snowman. And even though the sun was hot that day, the second graders decided it was time to perform with a ukulele a la Hawaii. And there were shepherds out in the field, keeping watch by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. Luke chapter 2, verses 8 through 9.
Every good gift and every perfect gift is from above and cometh down from the Father of lights, with whom is no variableness, neither shadow of turning. James chapter 1, verse 17. Please enjoy the first grade singing Shauna Edwards' song of gratitude, Thankful.
And the angel said unto her, Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb, and bring forth a son, and shall call his name Jesus. Luke chapter 1, verse 30 to 31.
Way up in the sky, there's no man.
And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. Luke chapter 2, verse 15.
Thank you.
And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. Luke chapter 2, verse 10.
Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east of Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him. Matthew chapter 2, verse 1 through 2. Thank you. It is such a gift to hear everybody's amazing music. I'm lucky enough that I get to hear it all year long, but I'm so glad everybody can join us today to celebrate the coming holiday season and Hanukkah and Diwali and all of our holidays that we've been celebrating this winter. First off, we actually have a raffle drawing. So if I could call Annabelle Conway up to draw for the raffle. This raffle drawing is for a trip to the Camelback Resort donated by the Ellis family. So the back is right over there. And actually, I'll hold it for you, Annabelle, because we've got to read the name.
And actually, before we get started, let's give Mrs. Bowder a huge round of applause.
All right. So she is going to shake it up a little. Ooh. All right, go ahead and reach in there. I have never gotten to do one of these raffles. I've watched so many done, but I never got to. Okay, do you want to say who won? Okay. I think there's a name on there.
James Duncan.
James Duncan is the winner of the raffle. Thank you, Annabelle. And before we do our next song, I wanted to introduce our eighth graders individually because this is their last Christmas concert here, and I'll say a little bit about them more as a group in a moment. So let's give each of them a round of applause. Okay? All right. Let's start out with Jocelyn. Let's give her a round of applause. And Peyton. And Joelle. And Simi. We have Kate. And Lauren. And Zoe. And you see them all around the school. They do a lot for our school. Emily. Julia. Caroline. Isabella. And Luciano. Okay. And I will say, I'm probably going to get more emotional about this for our spring concert, but this is the first group who has ever been able to and asked me to do a song completely by themselves. So this next song is going to be a cappella, just the eighth grade. And like I said, they do a lot for our school. They're amazing role models, especially. And I am going to miss having you not at our next Christmas concert, but I'm really looking forward to what they do for the, us in the spring. And let's give a warm round of applause for our eighth graders.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. give you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, save me from tears. I'll give it to someone special. A crowd in your memory, friends in my eyes, a journey from you and your soul alive. My God, I thought you were someone to rely on. Me, I guess I was a shoulder to cry on. A face on a lover with a fire in his heart. A man under cover, but you tore me apart. Ooh, you found a real love, you'll never fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave me away. This year, save me from tears. I'll give it to someone special.
After coming into the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they fell to the ground and worshipped him. Then, opening their treasures, they presented to him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Matthew chapter 2, verse 11.
While this next group gets ready, I really want to just say that the fifth grade class is my first time performing on the bells. They really have done an amazing job this year. I'm really proud of the work they've done. We also have Annabelle joining us.
the heavenly host praising God. Luke chapter 2, verse 13.
Hi, Dad.
Incarnation of the This is the time in Gregory that they have faith in God.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. And wonders of his love, and wonders of his love.